The all-new Samsung Galaxy S20 Plus is now in our hands. This video is all about my experience with this device. So welcome to my unboxing and hands-on review of the Samsung Galaxy S20 Plus. Let's get right into the video. Alright, the unboxing. This is the Galaxy S20 Plus box. Samsung always has these black boxes for their premium phones. A very great first impression. So let's open the box. Here we have the Galaxy S20 Plus. The phone does feel quite premium in hands. The box also includes a 25-watt fast charger, a Type-C to Type-C charging cable, AKG earphones with Type-C end. Yeah, this phone doesn't have a headphone jack, a transparent silicon case and some paperwork. That's pretty much for the box. Now let's get into the Galaxy S20 Plus. The display is where I impressed a lot. It's actually larger, 6.7 inch this time. Dynamic AMOLED 2X with HDR10 Plus support. I really felt the beauty of the display on my hands. Incredible. The refresh rate gone up to 120Hz. This is double the refresh rate we are used to from earlier Samsung's phones and is ideal for fast-paced games, and I really felt the super smooth scrolling. But be warned, it is a battery life thief. The good news here is that Samsung packs a massive 4500mAh battery inside the Samsung S20 Plus. So this looks perfectly fine. Before going more about this S20 Plus, thanks to MBM Communications Samsung Experience Store for providing this S20 Plus to me and made this video possible. More details about this store is provided in the video description. So now let's get back into S20 Plus. One of the biggest upgrades with this phone is the cameras. The rectangular array has a quad camera setup with a 12MP f1.8 primary camera, 64MP f2.0 telephoto camera, 12MP f2.2 ultrawide camera, and a VGA time of flight sensor. The camera is good, but I'm not that much impressed. Personally, I will tell you about it a bit later. Here are some of the photos I have taken with this S20 Plus rear camera, and they are well detailed, better dynamic range, and good color reproduction. What I don't like in this camera setup is the zoom capability. It has 3x hybrid zoom and 30x software zoom. Yeah, good. But the photos taken with 30x zoom is kind of like a non-usable photo with pixelated type output. 10x zoom is okay, but the best output is from 3x zoom. It also supports shooting 8K videos with a very great stabilization and quality. Thumbs up, but I don't know whether people are going to shoot 8K videos on their smartphones. It's good that S20 Plus gives us this 8K shooting feature. I will upload some videos of the detailed comparison of S20 Plus camera with some other devices on this channel. So stay subscribed and hit the bell icon. The next is the 5G capability. S20 Plus supports both sub-6 and millimeter wave 5G connectivity, but for some countries only. So if you are not in its 5G model available countries, you will get a Galaxy S20 Plus that only supports up to LTE. Alright, S20 has an ultrasonic fingerprint scanner like what we saw on Galaxy S10 Plus. Talking about the ultrasonic fingerprint scanner, it detects the finger and opens the lock, but it's not that much faster most of the time. I really felt it. I always like to have a physical fingerprint scanner on the back of the device. Personal preferences. S20 Plus is powered by either Exynos 990 chipset or Snapdragon 865 processor depending on your region. The S20 Plus in my hand is having Exynos 990 chip and is super fast and powerful as per my experience so far. The 8GB of RAM and 128GB storage, along with the option to expand further via microSD card, is also possible on this S20 Plus. The super smooth beautiful screen, the flagship chip, camera setup, fast storage, Gorilla Glass 6 protection, everything makes this Galaxy S20 Plus an incredible smartphone. You surely gonna love having one. But if you have a little more budget, go for S20 Ultra instead of S20 Plus. Watch this video popping up right now or check the link in the description for the reason why I told you this. Also, as I told before, the camera comparison video will be uploaded soon here on this channel. So stay subscribed. My name is Vimil and see you guys in the next one. Bye.